I gotta change clothes, man.
He'll come any better than that, man.
Give him a shot, dude.
That was good, man.
Dabba, dabba, dabba.
You played your ass off up there, man.
Oh, too, man.
Absolutely. Everybody, man. Doug Taylor.
He all right, now. Hand
a really nice set. Man.
Thanks, man.
Did we wow them? Is New York our kind of...
I don't know. You wowed me.
Yeah, some old guys were up dancing. Some other old guys were like asking them to sit down.
Always possible at our shows. Fights break out. And that hadn't happened for a while that we've seen, but it was close tonight, huh, Doug?
Yeah.
Yeah, rap shows and Bruce Hornsby shows.
Yeah, that's right. Right, Godsmack and Hornsby. Kindred spirits here. But yeah, it happens because people can't believe it. Why would fights break out at your gig, they say? But it's the disparate types, demographics of our audience. We have the older yuppie crowd, and then we have the younger, sort of more jam bandish crowd, and they don't coexist very peacefully because the way they want to enjoy a concert is completely different from each other. One wants to just sit and enjoy it with their wife, and another one wants to dance. And so, Dreadlock Dave and Stockbroker Stan sometimes come to blows.
Dreadlock Dave.
And there you have it, our interesting dichotomy. Our audience.
You sang, I guess I might have to go out and burn one. You sang that line twice?
Actually, three times. Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, like,
oh, the people, yeah.
The people in my section, yeah.
They
were really responding.
Oh, I know. That gets, that's like a Stepford moment. Like the Deadhead Stepford moments, you know. Spent some time for some other crime in the crazy, you know, it's like Stepford. Sometimes lights don't shine on me, you know. And they all go crazy. So that's our minor Stepford moment.
I see.
I might just have to go out and burn one. Yeah, dude.
Sometimes the old people are less stiff and more loose than the younger people. You just never know.
Uh-huh. Good show, Bruce. Really great.